everyone, my name's Megan, and I just started my third year of chemical engineering here at UBC. I am the youngest child, and I have two older brothers, and I grew up kind of living all across Canada. I was born in Edmonton, and then when I was one, my whole family moved to Toronto, where we lived for another about 8 years, and then we moved to Calgary, which is where I lived until I came here to Vancouver for university. I am a competitive Highland dancer, which is something I've done since I was about 8 years old, and it has given me some really phenomenal opportunities, such as meeting some of the closest friends that I still have to this day, being able to travel all across the country to go to different competitions, and even getting to go dance in the Edinburgh Tattoo over in Scotland. I am also a member of Kappa Alpha Theta Women's Fraternity. This organization has given me a chance to meet some really outstanding women in different faculties at UBC that I would have never gotten the chance to meet otherwise. So I chose engineering because in high school I really liked science and math, and in particular I really liked problem solving. But when I was in high school, I wasn't sure if I wanted to go into science or if I wanted to go into engineering, mainly because I didn't fully understand what the difference is. That I chose engineering because I way preferred the practical application of science than the theoretical ideas. I think particle physics is really cool and interesting, but it's definitely not something that I can fully wrap my head around. I think my favorite memory at UBC was after finishing my finals in first year, when me and a couple of my friends decided that we wanted to celebrate by going up on top of the cairn. For those of you that don't know, that's the engineering E that's on campus. It was a lot harder than I thought, mainly because I'm 5'3". I really like aerospace, and I know that's not really reflected in what I'm studying, but I think planes and everything to do with space is so cool, and I would love to get a chance to go and visit the sites that build them. Thanks so much for listening, guys. I hope you have a great day. Bye!